art. It's the one thing people have in common.
People living in the Mission District basically live in a box surrounded with art.
You see it wherever you go.
I can't imagine living somewhere where you walk out the front door and get slapped with something beautiful.
But not only is the art physically appealing, it also sends messages and ideas.
It makes you aware and think about all the problems happening around the area.
Some you can even relate to yourself.
Being able to experience walking through art-filled alleys put you in a new perspective.
Is it really vandalism?
That word didn't even come to mind while we were there.
Everything was so detailed and vivid that you get lost in a daydream.
Each time you'd look into a new mural, you could just imagine all the people and objects peeling off the wall and become three-dimensional.
Then, all of a sudden, the picture becomes reality.
And in that moment, that picture says more than words ever can.
Though this isn't always a good thing.
When it's the murals that are deeper, the feels hit you harder.
For example, this mural about oppression, you can feel their pain vibing off the paint.
Well, whether or not the mural was deep. They were all glazed with passion.